every tale or memoir, every saga or romance, whether true or fabricated, whether planned or happenstance. Whether sweeping through the ages, casting centuries aside, or a hurried brief recital, just a 30-minute ride, where the bridal melancholy, rough and ready, finally spun, where the width a thousand players, or a lonely cast of story, new or ancient, bagatelle or work of art, all our tales of human failing, all our tales of love. This is the story of a love that flourished in a time of hate, of lovers now tyranny could separate. Love set into motion on the Nile's shore, destiny ignited by an act of war. Egypt saw the mighty river as its very heart and soul, people.